Hola, hola, hola. Hola, BP. Hello, mantap. Iban tuh everyone on the chat. Hello, good night. Welcome to the stream. Yes. Wait a minute. The game still booting up, guys. Here we go. Muted? Nah, not anymore. Earlier just testing my mic. Halo, Hall. Halo. Halo, Kay. Selamat malam. Halo, BP. Halo, Kuronia. Sorry, the stream late for 9 minutes because I go to the toilet and it feel like that I just there for 5 minutes. I still like the opening though. It's really nice. Oh, Kuronia only have time until 11, right? Because you must go sleep. Good opening song, indeed, indeed. Hello, All Caps Guy. Hello. I wonder who is All Caps Guy. Is it Unreal? Is it A13? I think it's K13. I think there is 10 second delay between me typing and you reading. Yeah, I guess my stream delay is 10 second. Yeah, I'm going to catch train tomorrow morning. Don't wait for the train. The train won't wait for you, Kuronia. I wonder to who I am. Indeed. Oh, we all have a slot. We are here. Mind lot game. She gave a short, courteous bow and then she was gone. What a nice lady. I can't help but wonder. Rurika seems pretty open but caught herself when she realized what she was doing. I wonder if she is repressing something. Do you think, guys? Do you think Rurika repressing something? Wait, I should close my Visual Studio Code. Wait a minute. It's making a like, sorry. Woo, hello, Seth, welcome. Wait, Seth? Yes, Seth, welcome, Seth. Yeah, all caps. I think... Thank you, no, let's play, yes, yes. T-mommy, yes. Rurika is T-mommy. My desk broke? No. Then again, I couldn't feel excessive negatively. I don't see this shadow target. Well, then Kuriha next to Puka, you have at least another potential friend candidate. Yo kaneko, halo Anzu. Yes, Kuronia already read your previous message though, don't worry. I will pay for this and we can head home. Kuriha, I can answer you yet, that clerk is still watching us. This shop is probably closing soon. Black t-shirt is deeper than I thought. Yeah, indeed, there is so many kind of black tea. Thank you for the purchase. Well, what do you say? Shall we head home? Sure, it has been a long day, but there's still things to do. Oh, hui, kure-kure babu hau. Hum. Let's go home for now. Oh, Jordan, hello, thank you for coming. Anzu, thank you. I think I already greet you all, right? I already call all of your name. Yes. I want to try some Ermine tea. Oh, my phone. My phone Z. Quite a few things happened today. Have you felt anything out of ordinary? I certainly haven't. Nice hum. But on the off chance that she has, maybe that will lead us somewhere. I doubt she can feel more than me. Indeed. After all, she is borrowing my power, not the other way around. Yay! What is this? Oh, oh lord. Is there that's so gross. Hi, thank you for joining, PC. See you. Thank you for coming. How? No! Oh, this is so much. So new, I don't know what to say. Is this the usual? All the emotion permanently? Pretty much. After a while, though, you will get used to it. So don't worry. Alright, pretty happy. What now? Whittle Megwickle Gwirl Kubureha can handle a few freebies? Just cuckoo and hum is my medicine. Oh lord. Thank you so much. Am I forgetting something? No, right. I can. Yeah, Kureha, of course you can. That's the spirit. Jeez. I never imagined that my plushie would start teasing me like this. Yet alone talk. That's first for everything. Like me being here, I'm pretty sure in the last few centuries, not many devils have appeared on the surface. Okay, thank you, announcement lady. In the Middle Age, on the other hand, oh boy, there are some stories. Like you wanting to summon devils with a tea? Excuse me, I was just teasing you. Sure you are. Yeah, silly Blackwing and evil. Ah, wait, no. Well, you shouldn't have called it a ceremony in the first place. A ceremony is something holy and official. Let's read some fortune after drinking this. Touch it. This point goes to you. You are getting quite chatty. You look like you have a lot of free time. Why don't we use it to find Shadow? Fun, but let's try the tea first. Blackwing appear, demon also appear. Coincidence? I don't think so. Hello, Haidar Al-Hakim. Yang the background sound. Yeah, this is really jazzy. I really like this one. So classy. I like it. Jebby. Iban like a classy background sound. Children. Hi. Okay, I didn't miss anything. I can't help but be curious about that girl tea. The smell and aroma, that soap was quite overwhelming. Not bad, man, you, just very intense. oh look, it's the guy from this morning. Oh, this guy? What? He's standing there playing piano from morning to night? That's crazy. Cherry Blossom Station. Ooh. Ooh, Cherry Blossom Station. Yama, Yama, Stone Lake. Yeah, he has this really stone like deep seat wrote this song. Yeah, it is really classic song. I like it. It's really jazzy. Oh, you are right. His head is basically empty. What's that? No one give him money for a song like this? Who? Yo's up. Hello, Rizkon. Welcome. BP, give the man a breakfast. Choco Poco. Welcome, Choco Poco. Mommy here. Howdy, Kaneka. Hello, Brian. Enjoy your break time, Brian. I hope you eat. Done eating. Ilham Pratama, hello Kaneko, how are you? How was your weekend? I'm good, I'm fine, thank you for asking. Blackwing guy, that's why cake. All caps guy, lol. Ang yaman. The being a true artist is suffering. It's good to see you streaming constantly again. Oh, thank you. Arigato. Ya, based on chill music, yes. Being a freelance musician doesn't pay much, I guess. Oh well. Hello, Halloween, hello musician guy. I forgot your name, but let's see in the next dialogue. BP, hin. The mommy hin. Hiya! Kaneko knows my work schedule is almost like we are married. Hiya! Hiya! Everybody gonna get jealous. Oh Halloween! Malam mama Kaneko. Hello Advan, welcome. Ya mami san, every day is hard, but every day is earned. Yeah. If we do stuff with honesty, it was earned, guys. I guess. Hey, you seem cheaper. That's just how I am. Mademoiselle. He swiftly packs up. The keyboard is apparently foldable and tucked away neatly. Ah, here it comes. He grabs his hat with the earning. Something wrong? Nope. After all, tomorrow is another day. Sure is. I will see you tomorrow, same spot. Same spot always will be. Thank you, Yamami. Bye-bye. Have a good night. Oh, Yasumi nasa, Yamami. Yamami on the grind. Hi, Blackwing Tan. Did you see his hat? I don't think many people stopped today. I saw it. It's the sad reality, I guess. However, hard work will pay off. I'm sure of it. Not for me, though. I can skirt by without working. Mommy, Kaneko, I'm Father Brian. I am Mommy, you father, what? Yeah, Black Winchan can skirt by without working. Well, after the whole shadow dilemma, then again, Korhadas must work here. Let's hope that's true. Ayah, Brian Dunn, horrendous. Brian Dunn, horrendous. Ayah. Ayah. Hard work will always pay off. I agree. I struck a nerve there. Okay, let's call it a day. We can continue tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow? Shouldn't we have saved the poor child's day? Oh, I'm only teasing. Let's head home. Yeah, I'm not in the mood for anything right now. Flying as the handbag is tiring after all. Is Blackwing Chan fault for flying as a handbag? Here we are, finally. Ah, Ocarina Saikuri Hachan. Setting jealousy not working. What a day. I agree. We didn't find anything. Not exactly what I mean, but that as well. Hey, we have a tea, right? Grey tea. I'm pretty sure it's black. The tea name grey tea, but the tea is black. I see. No, Blackwing Chan, I hope the tea is grey. Just a sec, I will boil some water. Like, water kettle. Where is the water kettle? Kuriha colorblind. Oh, how mean, all caps guy. Yeah, mix with sand. Even have a unique idea.
Yeah, even
really have a interesting idea. Tea mixed with a sand. Yakan. Yakan. Water kettle is yakan? I don't think so. I think it's right. Maybe Earl Grey? Earl Grey? Ooh, I believe someone in Blackwing also named Grey. Evolgen, hello Red King, welcome to the stream. Santi, oh yeah, interesting, right, BP? Even have a really interesting idea. Oh, don't get the wrong idea. All caps guy, kinda how it's done bad for me. What type of tea is that, Ivan? Yeah, I agree. How are you today? How wonderful, I hope. Red King, thank you. I'm wonderful today. Arigato for asking. Thank you, thank you. Mwah. Ah. Water kettle, water kettle. Where is water kettle? Can I even drink? I think Blackwing Chan can open mouth so you can drink, I guess. Currently, my body cotton stuffing. Only one way to find out. Cool, this city is getting on my nerve. I want to lash around under the sun. Blackwing Chan just want to lash around, guys. And not to any hot lever like this. Here you go. Please wait a bit, the tea is still brewing. Thank you. So this tea was from that shop? It was. My hunch, my correct. I don't know anything about foreign tea. Luckily, Rurika was there to show me the rope. Sure, did. Now we know more about tea than we will ever need. Oh, don't be like that. I think it was sweet. maybe. However, consider this. Don Ohayapi. Ohayapi. What a good greeting. Ohayapi. Ohayapi. The confidence that pouring out of Brian is outstanding. Ohayapi. Black Ring Chan, why do you always tease me? Kukuku, because it's fun. Tanashi, tanashi. It's twitching, is it gonna explode? Oh no, twitching. Omoroi ne, omoroi ne. Mecha omoroi ne. Omoroi ne. Blackwing Chan and Kureha, omoroi. Omoroi. You know, the more I know about you, the more things I can tease you with. How? Are all messengers from heaven like this? Messenger from? Ah, oops, almost misspoke there. Remember, I was sent from the heaven. At least they still believe that. No, not everyone. Every pretty ones act like human. Everyone has a different personality. However, we should act rather tranquil. If you try to be an individual, you know, the nail that sticks out get hammered down. Would you look at that? Why did I share so much? I get what you mean. You know, at my last job, I was considered as its poster girl? Huh? You know, at my last job, I was considered as its poster girl? Eh? A poster girl? You know, at my last job, I was considered it. You know, at my last job, I was considered as a poster girl. Pretty neat, huh? But being the one to stand out sure come with a few detriments? Oh, that's such a hard English, guys. But being the one to stand out sure come with a few detriments. Like a few of the girls didn't like me very much. That jealousy can get ugly. I think they jealous with Kureha, right? Oh hey, the tea is ready. It smells lovely. Now for the big test. Can I actually consume human food? Cheers! Kanpai, kanpai. Quite lovely. Fondly fruity. What a success. It's not that I need to drink. What is good to know that I'm able to? I do wonder the liquid went. Yes, I do wonder too where the liquid went. Kukuku, that's for me to find out later, yes. Huh, that's nice. Rurika chose a good one. Yeah, I agree, Kukuku. It's nice and relaxing. Wait a minute. Relaxing? I do want to relax, but there is still a shadow issue. In the midst of the background negativity, it was simply impossible to distinguish someone with a stronger dark aura. We need to find it ASAP. I think, who could it be? Damn it, we met too many people today. That's it. More patrols. Blackwing Chan, is everything alright? Do you like up of the two? I think I read it wrong. Do you like the cup of tea? Yes, it's calming and nice. Wait. Eh? Should I force Kureha to take another patrol? Tonight we might be able to find something. Or should we let a day be a day and relax a bit? I'm Thor. What guys, what should we do, guys? Do we need to patrol or it's enough for today? Let's see. Patrol or not? Ah yes, Cotton Plushy drinking tea. Rip biology. Rip biology. Blackwing not doing anything. SMH my head. Halo paman. Oh, halo Haikal. Berry fun indeed. Kaneko seems for a lot of people though. Blackwing love to bully. I see. Omoroi ne. It's always morally correct to bully anime girl. It's an unspoken rule to bully cute anime girl. Omoroi. Omoshiroi. Kaneko struggling to English, I agree. Detergent. Yep, she was considered the poster girl at her last job. Lucy has the gas system, eh? Force labor, baby, let's go drive for to the max. Patrol is my fault. Well, I have to go now. Love you too. Thank you, Brian, for coming. Have a good day at work. Bye-bye. See you later. Girl going out alone at night. I see. Yes, you got this. Some interesting. I actually enjoy her accent. Classic Indo accent is rare in YouTube. Oh, no. Do I have classic Indo accent? I'm really trying so hard to remove my accent, but I think it cannot be helped. Okay, let's patrol, guys. Kureha, the tea is nice and all, but we have things to do. What do you mean? Patrol, I'm talking about patrols. Yes, let's force labor Kureha, guys. Let's torture Kureha to the max. What, again? Again? Do we really have to? Yes, again. How many shadow did you eliminate today? None. Wait, I thought there was only one. Figure of speech anyway. Time is ticking. Well, it's not ticking that rapidly. Cuckoo, but ticking enough to just to get her motivated. Oh, if you say so, then Blackwing can get judged easy. Let's go out. Well, that one wasn't good. Why did we go out here again? Nothing but background radiation. Or rather, background darkness. Cuckoo, how? Blackwing, I think. You know. Don't even say it. I know. Going out here was a mistake. Heh, well, if you say so. I just want to say that it's been a lovely evening. The soft breeze feels good, doesn't it? Ooh, what a beautiful sky. And look, there's a trash. Ooh, a trash where? How quaint. Oh, you got me. I'm sorry I forced you out tonight. Oh, it's okay. Well, I don't really know how you... I must read it more slowly, guys. My English keep disintegrating. No. Disorienting? No. My English keep getting downgraded every day. I don't know why. Some phrase suddenly gone from my head. Well, I don't really know how we are supposed to find them anyway. I'm having a hard time with all of this. Well, it can be quite much, but not for me. My half-only superpower are too much for more mortals. Yeah, you have to use them all the time, or they will build up, and you will. Gulp. Goku. Loop. Is that this how? Yeah, it's usually how. Let them make the sound, right? Like, know, in anime and stuff. Oh. Explode! Oh, really? No. Oh, Blackwing Tan is such a tease, guy. Moo! A moo! Moo? Moo? Moo! Is Kureha became a cow now? Moo, yada! Don't diss me too much! For a second there, I really thought I was doomed. Kukuku, don't you worry. My heavenly galaxy power are only there to assist you. As long as I am here, you are strong. Strong, Kureha. I can see why you are in such a hurry. Someone out there might be in danger, right? And I bet you want to go home too. Not really, no. Then again, how do I sell that heaven isn't exactly something I'd want to return to? Okay, here's the deal. I will do some more night shift. I'm sure we will find the exact building you are looking for. I will help. Thank you. By the way, with all that talk about heaven, what is actually like? You know, is it like a castle in the sky? Or just a few angels flying atop the clouds? It's warm and sunny. Yes, it's very sunny above the clouds. Black Clinton is so funny. Oh no. Yes, very many other people there. Oh really? Sounds very crowded people, you say? Yes, you know, people waiting for reincarnation get sent to heaven. So it's like a big waiting room. What on earth I am even talking about? There's a thing. I know, a big wheel, you know. A wheel in the sky. A wheel? Yes. And when, when people are bored, they go to the wheel and get reincarnated. I thought Blackwing-chan gonna say they get into the wheel and ran in the wheel like a hamster. You know, the hamster ball wheel? The hamster go inside the ball and ran there. So cute. Then the big wheel turns them over and no stop. Blackwing Chan so funny, guy. Oh, Blackwing Chan, you jester. Thank God she thinks it's a joke. Phew. It was a close call. I start panicking there a bit there. History. That was a close call. I start panicking there a bit there. Huh? Oh, there's a two there? Oh, okay. I need to find a better excuse. No, but really is heaven nice? It's pretty much like here. For now, I'll tell her about my old place. I guess just swap a few details. Okay. There is families and home. I used to live with my grandpa. It was warm every day. He told me about life on Earth, the people, the place. Apparently, he went here and he was young as well. Oh, when grandpa was young, grandpa came to Earth. Oh, back when we had a similar crisis. We had not. I met the crisis after all. His tales were always so entertaining, and he told me so much about all the people that live here. He mentioned a young girl he used to hang out with. His tone of voice always had that nostalgic quack when talking about her. Ooh. So I decided to camp here as well and see what it's like. Is that truth? Nothing that would be too obvious, right? I'm not sure to leave all the fire and brimstone out of it. That sure sounds nice, yeah, right. I bet your grandpa loves you so much. So you volunteered for this job? Volunteered? What? Oh no, no. Yeah, I volunteered to go to the surface. Many want to go, right? But because I was one of the elite, almighty, powerful and all, choose me. So Black Week Chan is elite, mighty, and powerful. Yes. Lim, there's no other way to believe that. I see. Wait, am I reading it wrong again? I think so. Lim, there is no way to believe that. Yes, I read it wrong again. God damn it. I see. Well, I'm glad you were chosen. That makes us even, I guess. Right, you were chosen too by me. By the powers that be, I really need to stop talking too much. The web of lies only continue to grow stronger. Wheel of reincarnation? What utter nonsense. Well, I am lucky, she's a bit dim. Cuckoo, let's call it a night. One last stroll through the town, and then let's head home. I'm sorry about all of this. Oh no, no harm, no fall. At least I got to know my partner a bit better. I think that went rather well. I shouldn't have been that forceful. We have a bit of time crunch, but it's not like the world is going to end, right? I really need to find that pesky little burger of shadow and eradicate it. Perha, look over there. That guy, oh my god. What a perfect timing. The senpai is here. Let me get that. Let me grab some drink. My throat. Oh yeah. Koronia, I think you should prepare to go to the sleep because you must catch a train. It's almost 11 though. Be right back. I'm back. Let me ring first. Wow. What a nice water we have here. Hum hum. Let's give it a clap. YouTube is Raksan activate my neuron. Your accent is good for our heart. Thank you, Brian. In the Texas accent, everything Dejibu, Dejibu, Ivan, Blackwing, Fierce, Apologetic. Oh my god, Topek, who am I? Where I am? I think JP got lost in train station. And family Kazoku train station. Has juga Blackwing Master Explanator typo. Hahaha. Awesome. Congratulations, you reached 100 message today with Restream chat. Thank you Restream bot. Buff annoying guy. Best boy, let's go. Get out of the screen. It's time. Kick him in the family. Jam would suck 15 more minutes. Auk. What is it? He's even blinking. Bubu Okarin trying to get a free ASMR. Drinking. Sorry about the ASMR, guys. That Tanaka, isn't it? Tanaka-san! Tanaka, ora. Fun money. Tanaka, isn't it? Yeah. He got an outside for his negativity at least. How should I make Black Rintan sounded like that? I don't know. So he shouldn't be targeted. It's kind of unfortunate that Kureha and Puka are on the receiving end of it all though. Can be helped, Kukuku. You gotta hide quickly. Yes, Kureha, you gonna hide. He's the last person I want to run into. But isn't that? He was just leaving that restaurant. Oh la la, how fancy. Fresh, trash, majestic. Trey majestic. Trey majestic. Like Trey Byung. Trey majestic. Yeah. Majestic. French is so hard. It is fancy indeed. After all the fuss this morning and now this? I agree, what a hypocrite. Wait, who's that? Must be his girlfriend. I heard she can get scary. Her dress sure is a bit risky. It's summer, so I guess it's kind of fine. Coo-coo-coo. Oh, wait, Blackwing-chan. Do you like clothes like that? Let's explain the dress. I thought you manifest that, not me. I think we know what Black Rintan likes now, guys. His face is even more off-putting than usual. Oh god, what the hell with Tanaka's face? Did he use a lipstick or something? Oh no. Really off-putting indeed. That's not a nice thing to say. I do kind of agree. Oh, getting a bit more peep, Kureha? All that confidence is flying off. I wonder if he's defending Manuel. He doesn't seem to be happy though. Oh, don't worry. He seems well comfortable. He looks like a puppy. Following her around like that. Oh, what kind of sign I disagree? Cuckoo, that's enough of that, let's go home. Well, we will need a game of plan for tomorrow. New game plan for tomorrow. What game plan? Isn't it more of the same? Patrol during lunch and after work? I'm sure we will be able to find it that way. I'm sure of it. Cuckoo. She's talking the initiative inside instead of me. I can't help but enjoy this. Let's work for me after all. Cuckoo. Excellent. That's a good start, but let's do. Ah! Oh no, Kureha, you kicked a bottle or something? Yeah, but. What? Blackwing sound like the one on the trailer. Ooh, I think we should run a guy that was talking on the trailer. The guy that was on the Steam trailer. You know, the game trailer. He sounds really, really, really fine though, guys. Hot girlfriend. Children have gone out to patrol. Wait, but everyone fought for patrol, guys. Wait, right, all caps, guys. Who the artist? Whoa, even Tanaka can get girlfriend. I cannot be in. Oh, Iban, don't be sad. It's you, BP. Oh my god, I live for 10 seconds and there is already another hot mommy on screen. Nigga. run. Who put an empty bottle there? I don't know. It doesn't matter, I guess. Let's go. Oh no, Black Rintan, Tanaka. Tanaka Sawas. I don't want to deal with this Lushi mod activate. Plus I can't afford to scare him. The repercussion would be insurmountable. Oh no, Tanaka. Tanaka Sias, guys. What a bad thing. Oh no.
BPC us.
Well, well, well. Who do we have here? A dear colleague of mine taking a night stroll. I sure don't know how you have the time for that. Look who's talking. Aren't you doing the same? I'm sorry, Tanaka-sai. I was just on my way home. I see you are still clinging onto that plushie. You know, I could never be as bold, lagging around something so childish all day. I guess some people don't really care about their surrounding, huh? It's not like that. Oh no. Blah. See you. Ayumi-chan, who's she? Oh, sick name Ayumi? Just a college, Ayutan. Ooh, Ayutan, what a cute nickname. Don't need to worry. Hello. I'm college of Tanaka-san, nice to meet you. I don't remember asking for your name, did I? Great, what a rude lady. I think they are a couple in need, guys. They are a match with each other. Now there's two of them, birds of a feather, huh? To you, baby. Why are you talking to her? This was supposed to be our evening. You know, don't worry. Our evening, yet you are flirting with another girl. Oh my, this is awkward. Kuriha's face is priceless. Yeah, it's priceless face, look at that. I was just telling her, you know I don't enjoy this. You're always doing this. There's always another woman. Oh no, just the other day you had that long call with your mom. Why does it always happen during our date and now all the time? Okay, but honey, please don't mention that thing here. So, what if your mom has a good natural remedy for hemorrhoids? Hemorrhoids? Oh yeah, babe. It's not hard to go to drugstore and buy a slave. Gosh. Honey, please not here. Oh, shush you. So my advice wasn't good enough? No, you just had to go to another woman. Oh no, Tanaka. Woohoo. Let's see. What is hemorrhoid? Hemorrhoids are swollen veins in your lower rectum. Internal hemorrhoids are usually painless, but tend to bleed. External hemorrhoids may cause vein hemorrhoids. Hemorrhoids, also called piles, are swollen veins in your and lower rectum, similar to varicose veins. I don't understand. Thank you. So Tanaka has hemorrhoids, guys.
Oh god.
Hello advance 001 got away full beast. Scriptwriter put this empty bottle. Yes, scriptwriter put the empty bottle over there. Sakuriha can kick it. Koronia. Letter away. Well. Get away full beast, your root is poison. Somehow mommy isn't so hot after all. Kick her in the family, she wants to be done discriminate. Sis, Tanaka is a player, Haruhado. Give me the way, Ayumi. Get them slave. Self, not slave. Huh? Self? Oh, it's a self, not slave. I see. Oh boy. Ane looking it up, hemorrhoids, cringe. Okay, let's go back to you. No, you just had to go to another woman. I thought you, the doctor, sells good cream. But clearly that wasn't enough. I'm never enough. Oh, sad. Ayumi, Tan. So please, don't you shush me. Look at her. What does she have that I don't? I should leave now. Bye-bye, senpai. This face is priceless, right? Oh god, Lord. What is that? sexy. Even she thinks it's too much. Honestly, so you hit her, whatever am I gonna do with you? I'm sorry. What? Come here, my little chubby booby. Are you pleased? Oh, it's embarrassing. Then how about I whisper that in your ear? I'm sure you will like it. Come here, you chubby booby. Woof, 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 chubby booby. Woof, woof. Come here. Chubby, chubby. Oh no, Tanaka. Because last night you sure did. Oh no. Please. Suit yourself. Let's scram. Thank you, honey. It won't happen again, I swear. Well, that was something. So what do we learn is that Tanaka like to be called chubby wubby in the ears. And then he has hemorrhoids. Nice new thing from that we learned from Tanaka. I don't even know what to think, Reha. Since Stan, what did we just witness? Like Wing-chan, yes, Reha, what just happened? Well, wait, so, in the words of Ayutan, don't trust me, cuckoo, Tanaka is coming back. Kurono-san, you saw nothing this evening. Am I clear? Ah, Tanaka-san, are we clear? There's no need to start off with gossip, right? I will gossip about you all day long, Tanaka. Tanaka has hemorrhoids. Anyway, chubby wubby. That could backfire, you know. Word against word. I wouldn't sue you. I'll go, but remember, you never saw me. If I ever something about this, there will be consequences. There will be consequences. Consequences. To you, Kureha, hello. Oh, anyone there? I don't think we were meant to see that. What if he's even more vicious now? Just gently remind him of this hemorrhoid cream. Just gently remind him of his hemorrhoid cream. I shouldn't. Lucky shot himself, that could backfire. If I were you, I wouldn't be able to stop myself. Well, that's obvious. Now I will keep quiet. Ah, Kureha's a big heart. It's right, you know. Office gossip is helping nobody, I should know. I think I understand her angle. Well, I'd go for an eye for an eye. She's more of the life and let live. Revenge is not something Kureha after. Good explain why she was able to profit a suitable vessel. But she is kinda down. Let's cheer her up. Well, if it's not at the office, at least we have something to laugh about. His girlfriend is actually kind of scary. Who have thought? He said so himself. It was the truth after all. Okay. He slapped her on cheeks with both hands. Like this. Like that, maybe. Slapping her own cheeks. We saw everything, dummy. Blackmail time, hehe. What? Instant ban, hey. Ayumi was drawn by Ivan and shaded by me. Oh, ho, Ayumi, chan. Ivan draw Ayumi, I see. Flirting in public, what the hell? What the hell? I just realized Ayumi outfit is see-through. Artists must have a good time drawing her. What? Check this understanding. Have some drink. Tomorrow it's cringe. It's like this. Because I'm technically scared and I'm frost in my skin. What? Oh, everybody playing chess. Yes. pump herself up, this never happened. That the easiest solution. Denial for now it is cuckoo. I thought maybe she would be able to set up for herself and say something minor. But I guess not. Anyway, enough of that. We have more important things to handle. The day doesn't seem to end, can we finally go home and rest? I want to sleep early and want to rest early. Yeah, another great day awaits. Tomorrow we will find the shadow, I'm sure of it. Hamlo! Hamlo VTuber! Well, well, well. Hello, Alexia! Welcome! Ooh, Alexia! I always remember that Alexia is the one that gave me an original song for my opening. I really like your song. I hope, I can commission you in the future. Alexia, arigato. The next day. Well, here we are. Yesterday sure was eventful, but we found nothing. After all this happened, I'm honestly not sure if I just strolling the town is actually getting us somewhere. And again, forcing Koreha to run around feeling for shadow won't help either. Well, at least today she's going to get up on time. Let's recap. We talked to a few strange individuals. Did I say strange? Of course, I mean unique. Individual with hemorrhoids? And chubby baby? There that sets spring to mind are that office girl with sticky fingers, that beauty from the tea shop, and the offbeat musician. I couldn't feel anything unusual. Oh man, this is frustrating. Gronia, I also want to sleep early. And I sorry, goodbye chat. Thank you Kaneko for the stream. Thank you Gronia for coming. Have a good night. I hope you sleep well. Have a good night. Don't let for tomorrow train, okay? Because you must catch the train. Otsukare, bye-bye, take care, Kuro. Well. Mata kasam slap chicks. Taskaru. Just like this. Bye-bye, Kuro. Take care. I must catch my breath first, guys. Oh god, I need to think. Well, Kuro, so Kuro. Apparently, all human carry a degree of darkness within them. I mean, I thought Kureha as much while trying to gain her forever. But I didn't think it'd be actually true. So my dear Shadow has the fault on to clutch out into. That's peachy. Slippery little bugger. Now think. This part of me, the really chucked that I could not control. His power and his are an offshoot of mine. I can sustain myself by being near Kureha. Her positivity and this supercharged plushy body are more than enough. In return, I grant her a silver of my power. It was real hardly any because I could overload her emotional state. The shadow, however, leached from emotion, period. And the strongest one are usually in some form of negativity. Weird. It's easier to greet someone than to give them a compliment. The same is true for every thought. The focus is on the one bad thing that happened, and all the genuinely good that surround us is ignored. Though I'm getting sentimental, back to the topic. Perhaps almost ready. Always so much grooming in the morning. Humans are too high maintenance, so the shadow can basically have any target. We won't know until it's fat enough and for someone to violently explode. Figuratively speaking, of course, the bottled emotion will bubble over in a fit of, well, whatever was bottled up. That's maybe red is strong. Greed might also be something everybody desires more than what they currently have. What else? What could drive a human to emotional collapse? Unless it will be led to despair. Considering pureha may be also something like burnout. Or rather, the impudence of pressure from expectation. I do wonder, I got nothing. If all else fails pureha. I mean, we can just defeat the shadow again when it boils over. I mean, how bad can it really be? Oh no. Ah, this sounds ready. It's the same procedure as usual for now. Wah, kureha is already beautiful today, guys. I'm lit. The hair is driving me crazy. A ponytail won't cut it. Kureha. Ah, Black Winter, I'm kind of lit. I don't want to get killed at again. Not twice in a row. Kutanaka sure is a handful. You know, this might be sound harsh, but what he's doing is actually helpful. Come again? Kukuku is not like that. I am saying that he's found an outlet. He is not a potential target for the shadow, I think. Because he finds his frustration regularly. So what you are trying to say is I just have to endure? Does it make a difference? Oh, I guess not. Still, you know, you could have told me earlier. I'm still trying to gauge the human emotion. You know, this is new. For me too. Oops, almost too much. A new territory. Everyone is different after all. Speaking of which, yesterday may have been fruitless, but I think it's best to continue our effort. More patrols, got it. I think I am getting the hang of the feeling or emotional part. So, yeah. Who's having the same doubt as me? So much negativity. It can be overwhelming. Not that you can imagine, Miss Radian Jewel. Kukuku, I was thinking, instead of dealing broadly, we should focus on people with unique problems. This can faster for a while. Some more patrol, yes? But with purpose, niyata, right, so the name. Kure ponytail, yes? Blackwing collecting a sermon, yes, he is super smart. Yes, it is. Blackwing Chan is so smart. Kure ponytail never get old. Kure ponytail never get old. We can do this, yes? Yes. Suppose remember to go out for a patrol even during your lunch break. I guess if I eat at my desk, I should have enough time. There's the spirit, Kukuku. Oh, by the way, look at the time. Let's move, see. Yes, let's move, guys. After a mad dash, we made it. No Tanaka inside, Kukuku. I have been here a few times, but it still surprised me every time. Praha is still working diligently. Isn't it normal to slack off half the time? Who works a full 8 hours? Kukuku, now how maddening. And again, maybe she is onto something. The rest of them are oozing negatively. Not the one I'm looking for, just the general kind. Not a strong emotion to attach to. Kurepion! Kurepion! Ohao! Kurepion! Buka chan, ohao! Buka pion! This even her, I have to admit, even I am not sure. This is super vibrant, but there is something else. Could she be? I really don't think so. She just doesn't stand out. Or at least regarding her emotion. Look at that. Gone already? Kinda sorta totally. Ah, not yet. I just need a small break. Understandable. Have a nice day. I see. Well, it's almost time for lunch. Looking for Tanaka, eh? Coo coo coo. He seems to be in his hotty-totty private office. All clear. I got summer to go to them. Maybe a small break. Well, this is totally not really a break, is it? It's an advanced office meeting. You like ponytail, huh? This is such a banger of a song. Fun fact, this was full unreleased soundtrack my mate by DP. He gifted that to us for the game. Ooh! Full unreleased track my mate by DP. Cool! Thank you DP for the gift, arigato. Thank you DP. This was a full unreleased track made by Yip. B. He gifted that to us. Come on. Ato DP. To discuss the slight dip in new subscription, dip in. Woo, play along. Ah, sorry. No worries. Full count. And now you are kind of easy to tease. No wonder our dear glorious leader has you in his sight. I'm into that. Is that so? Maybe I should be more direct. No need. I'm here after all. If bad boy Tanaka comes over, I will make sure to show no mercy. Bukan, Chai? Just kidding. But seriously though, even if he's our senior, that doesn't give him the license to bully. I guess that's true. But it's important to respect our senpai, isn't it? This actually does have the company best interest in mind, deep down, maybe. How? Oh. Company? Shnompany. 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 Let's be real. Do we walk to live or live to work? Eh? Kuku, I think I like this club. You have similar view work ethic. Yes. With this to say, better not to work at all, Kuku. Don't you think so? I don't know, I'm not particularly attached to this moment. It might as well. You haven't been here for long. I mean me neither, but don't you think this will help people? You are selling insurance. Ooh. Which means that more people fear something could happen, the more they buy or get out of jail for free cards. Boring. I'd rather do something fine. I think it's nice that our customer don't have to worry as much. I bet you're getting many calls thanking you daily. Ah, oh, okay, I get what you mean. Free time is important, right? But still, we shouldn't slack off too much. You know what? I agree, this job could be much nicer. For example, I think Kurha is actually onto something here. Maybe another ally? Could be great. Ooh. Talking to friend? Friend? Eh. Yep, Kurepion, you are totally right. Black time wouldn't be as lonely then. Yeah. Right. Then sure text me back. Hello, Ari Fresh. Hi, welcome to the stream. DP, the man of the man. DP is a music god. Yes, DP is a music god. Slap me with that ponytail. Oh, you wanna be slapped with the ponytail? I think I should change my hair to ponytail then. I don't think about that. Ponytail hair. That would be nice. But let me grab my hat, guys. I was just thinking about way back. Me and a fellow childhood friend used to scour the arcade after school. Fun's fun. You mentioned you like video game, I think. Guilty as charged. What can I say? Seeing more than mundane world is fun, don't you think? Getting lost in adventure, collecting treasure. Sometimes I wish that be me. Going on some great journey. When I read Whiskey, Shonen, Hop. Oh! When I read the weekly Shonen Hop, I'm always picturing myself in this situation. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Hatakasan got the drip. Oh. Weekly Shonen Hop lemau. Atau kesan got the dip. Thank you Nasa, thank you. Malam nampet, malam juga yo. Atau kesan ponytail, kaneka ponytail ya be. Humu humu, kure no friends. As always humu humu. Slap you with that ponytail, Nasa. Copyright, avoid the risk. Copyright, avoid the risk. Hai, hai, hai. I bet you read and play quite often. That's nice. You know, I like to watch concert. I see. You just glance at Korea hair. I think video game and manga not like her can be piece the puzzle together. Well, then you understand me, right? Quality time comes first. Work is just a necessity. Playing video game is the mankind through calling you. Playing video game is the mankind through calling. I agree with Fuka. Hey, I ended with me. What a grandiose statement. Anyway, yeah. At least I had a higher paying job. I would want an old arcade machine or something. That will be sweet. What? That be swell. What is swell? What does swell? Well. The business school, this woman is telling the truth. Yes. Why work when games are how do? Yes. Drippy hat, oh, it's fine. You became drippy hat, yes. La la la, oh la la, oh la la. Ooh, without working hard, that'd be easier. Not really. How about you look at the time? Plan to is imminent. I need to give her a slight nudge. Yep. Is something the matter? I just remembered I got something to do today. I didn't want to cut this short, but no worries, no worries. Hurry up if I were you now. And why is that? Our real leader is coming over. Well, here he comes. Oh no, Tanaka. Oh no. Our dear lovebird Suyu. Suyu. Oh no. And just as I wanted to leave, he just stopped mid-track. Oh, did something happen with him? What? What's with him? I do wonder. Maybe he's actually more embarrassed than I thought. He's gone. Oh. Did you see his face? It was kind of funny, right? It wasn't just me, right? What? Well, it's good. I don't know what that smells mean. Get away, hemorrhoids, man, get away. Laugh. He changed his mind mid-snap. What a tool. What a tool indeed. Poor Suyu. Yeah, Suyu is... No. I've been sending him Black Mask good walk under. Yes, I think Black Mask would work wonders, guys. We just have to make sure he doesn't bottle up too much. With the character, Lahaime should be fairly easy. Probably nothing serious. Anyway, I better get going. My last week ends in an hour. Sure does. Bye, Puka. He's back to his private office, huh? Must be nice. It probably is. Look at the board in the back. There's a chart. Why? And then the Y has an arrow. Why? Why is dropping again here? I bet it was Tanaka that read. I bet Tanaka was the one that draw this. Why? Why? Why do you not work hard enough and then our cells drop? No end goal. Yeah, no goal. No end goal, no goal. Yes, no goal at all. Ooh, anyway, I'll see you later. Oh, and if Tanaka comes looking for you during your break, I will cover for you, no worry. It went very well. I will never look a gift horse in the mud. On to the portal we go. Well, so far nothing. Well, so far is nothing. Please look at that Boham office lady. And the kasan Boha is blessing to my Boha. Boha. Yeah, oh my god. Okay. Karaoke. Mountain karaoke. Karaoke. The Texas karaoke, right? Karaoke. All so far nothing. Oh, we have checked everywhere. And no sign of any shadow whatsoever. Kukuku, no worry, that little bugger is here. We will find him in no time. Will you say so? Relax, we got this in the bag. The shadow gonna stand out so much it will be impossible to miss. Then you do your thing and we are done. Alright, I got it. Still, are you worrying about me? What I said? People ending? People die. Right, there is that. Right, there might be a bit of urgency, but don't worry. You've seen the salaryman, right? That took time already. So if we see someone just shambling around, that's gonna be it. Kukuku, just you see, today or tomorrow we are done. Yep, and after that, it's vacation time for a baby. Vacation time, baby. Oh yeah, there is a crab on the left, but there is Kani, guys. Kani, Kani, Kani karaoke. Kani karaoke. Tap karaoke. Tap karaoke. Well, there is a ramen shop also. Wow. Oh, oh god, card. I skipped the chat again. Oh no. Finally, my walk errand resting pass. Okay, trust you beside this walk will have you 10 minutes. Liam, how is sound? I think all I'm saying is all that fried chicken has to get somewhere. Ooh! Hello! Crab! Crab! Hello, Tans, welcome! There's a crab on the left. Yes, Kani, Kani. It do be like that. Blackwing and Korea big ceiling, yes. Kureha and Blackwing being chilling, yes. Yeah, I do feel like that. This kind of cat place, there's a cat on the left, yes. Thank you. Krab, krab, krabbe. Krabbe, hi, krabbe. It works too. I get it, yeah, yeah. Why is bullying her so much fun? Kukuku. But did I say that out loud? Nope, still listening my inside out. What's up? Do you hear this? The music? Woo! Now that you say it, the transaction is nearby. Maybe it's that musician again. You wanna take a quick break? Music shoot the soul. Haha, well said. Yeah, let's take a quick break. Maybe this time there will be a few more listeners. He could finally deserve views. Right, Kukuku? Hi, Blackwing Chan. Yes. Look over there. Oh, oh. This seems our fan finally has an audience. Cool. Can we take a quick break? Sure, sure. Let's watch. Do you really need to play here, Root Teacher? Oh, I bet this guy is gonna be tangled by the shadow. Yamaha. Not Yamaha. I'm like, is that like anyone enjoy listening to your music? This weird outsider with their weird makeup disturbing the peace. Go and bust somewhere else, will ya? I better tell the others on SNS about this. What's wrong with this guy muttering behind people's back? You really don't like him? If you really don't like his music, just say in front of him, you weakling. And now you are staring at Kureha. Are you going to insult her too? Just say one word and I am definitely gonna kick you. Wow! Attention, be damn. Oh, you little. Glasses though, yeah, glasses. Handsome, handsome glasses. Do you like person with glasses? Iban like a person with glasses? Ora ora. Iban like glasses? He could teacher in the family, Jiwo. Did I do something wrong? Wait, my post doesn't have anything weird on it, right? No. It's clear. I just realized the banner says thank you, not thank you, thank you. Cherry Blossom Station. I'm fine, right? Yeah, Kureha. Yes, I'm done. There's nothing wrong. Just some rude guy. Leave him. Okay, I guess so. actually a good time to talk to him. Should be fine. Halloween. I'm sorry. Oh, he stopped playing. Oh, no wonder get ignored by all these people. Mustang. Oh, Halloween, yeah, mommy-san. Going somewhere? Not really, I'm just on my lunch break. What coincidence meeting here, I guess. I see. Well, here I am. In my all of my glory. Alright, hahaha. Ibu like someone with glasses, humu, naruhodo, nice. What a mean teacher. Yep. So is everything going good? Well, it's the usual, not bad, not good. What a smug face that he has. As always. As ever, Atlas is still singing. I see. I am Madame Monsieur. Can you please allow me to carry your thoughts? Yes, I guess. Am I different? Different girl? How is he not different from the rest? Different? Maybe a bit. Is that a problem? Problem? No, not at all. So what this all about? Why is he gonna have the same issue I've got? What actually this guy talking about? Out of my clothes that odd? Nah, can be. Everything is carefully and deliberately drawn together with whatever is on top of the pile. Yeah, mom is a funny person, guys. Who gonna go Elden Viral for real? Hi! That's not weird, is it? I can speak for humanity, but the calm must guys do that? The one that wear clothes, is it? That's not weird, I think. I can imagine that's the whole reason. Everybody has their own style after all. I suppose that's true. Everything this guy says is in a weird sing-song. Ooh. Rahmi kinda naughty. Ooh, Blackwing Chan wanna be a naughty, guys. Great, now I'm doing it as well, in my thought. Bah, everything is formal, everything is neat, passed just so nobody complains. The nail that stick out gets hammered down, right? Wouldn't it be neat if the world was a bit more offbeat than it currently is? I guess. It is what it is. Hey, mister, that's the sad reality we live in. The unwritten rules set by the society, freedom and equality, but those are preferable over the anarchy down there. Isn't that dangerous if Blackwing Sun really thirsty for Yamama? Yamama-chan? Come on, Windows. Wait a minute, guys. Buffering. Oh, works again. Oh, nice too. Oh, no, buffering. No, OBS red. No, guys. Come on, I'll... Come on, OBS, yes, yellow, green, OBS, green, yata. Everyone still there? Hello, good. My Discord died, though. More patterns for you, hey, but why, how? Figure it out yourself. And that's out of the way. Good, that starts to get ring of people. If it really turns out to be the shadow, could have one be able to send all of them? What's going on here? Is that the shadow? It's fake? I'll be back, yata. Yes, my Discord that also, yeah. My Discord is spinning around right now. I think it's because of Cloudflare having a problem. Because earlier I was connected to Cloudflare Warp, you know, the DNS thingy. Fred Kukuku, no, I'm just a bit nervous, that's all. That's all. Well, only one way to find out, girl. That's my love for now. This maybe is unrelated to the shadow. I hope so. Concentrate, concentrate. Not everything that happened is related to the shadow. I can lose my head now. Hey, someone call an ambulance. Go. What is that guy doing? Go. Wow, that's too painful. Why is he numb? What is this something? And what's happening? Some trouble is brewing. Ooh, what is this, guys? That color cringe. Come on. Oh, McDonald's. E-A-T and sassy place. E-A-T is a sassy place. McDonald's. Huh? Who do you guys choose? Sassy place, E-A-T or McDonald's? Sassy place indeed. Yeah, the background is good. Look at the girl's back. Oh, the girl's back having an unti. Purple unti on girl's back and cherry. And, oh wow. And Negi. Oh, Among Us in there, you! Is that Among Us? Or is it I see a hat? Nengi, Cherry, what heck is the auntie on the back? This banger of song was made by TV Botin. Oh, this is a cool song, I like it. This out is just a good accident, not the shadow. Black Wingtan! There's a child there too! What was it we do? We can let this pass, can we? No, we can, but please don't like seeing the whole picture. Oh no, just stay put. What should I do? I've got to say her butt half. We're checking right now. I should make a run for it. I'm done. Oh! Oh, but it doesn't hurt. Listen to me first, honestly. I'm so sorry. You are getting riled up too. This may not look to what it looks like. You're right. If you look closely, his left arm is bruised. He may be just practicing the child. Then could it be that? Yep, that may be the case. Maybe the child on the street was without looking. Wouldn't be the first time something like this happened. Oh. Maybe the child ran on the street without looking. Yeah, that makes sense though. Paul, don't do anything to the lolly, please. Hello, this can welcome. Yeah, Hal, don't eat the lolly, it's dangerous. Hal gonna be put into the jail. Let's listen for now. Okay, don't worry about this so much, we will be fine. It's time for you to fit. I will throw you there. That's not encouraging at all. No, then I hope this not so serious. Hi Dumbo, Onizuka! Hi Dumbo, what the hell do you think you're doing? He seems to be doing alright if he can talk like that. Get that kid out of the road! Who the hell just walked on the street like that? Old chap, and you damaged my bumper! Don't just jump in front of me, how are you going to repair me for the damage, huh? You, what kind of stunt you are trying to pull? Oh, Onizuka! You are blaming me and the kid? Are you insane? school, so that's how it is. Relationship protected the child from being run over. Can we do anything? Well, I'm not so sure yet. It's getting noisy. More and more people keep coming in to check what's going on. Bastard, ooh, Onizuka, so manly. Look at these bruises, guys. Look like a Yakuza. Bastard. Hey, he's so strong, yes. Damn, I can't focus on the dialogue. That hat is too bright. Yes, the bald hat is too bright, guys. It's so blinding. I agree. The man is good. Hey, is he gonna? Mister, that's enough. You are hurt. Just don't do this. Do what? Attack that man? I won't do anything in any case. Are you sure you are alright? Oh, Onizuka is a hero, guys. So please don't do this, okay? Oh, you are scared to hit me? Is that it? You should be a sham coward. Shut your trap, old man. I'm not falling for that. Good, that was close. Hey, what is he doing with that kid? He is a Yakuza, I'm sure of it. Look at him. Now that I got a good look at him, he really does look like one. He's gonna kidnap her. Oh no. This is turning source of mess. We have to do something. Those damn Yakuza are always up to no good. I wish they would just leave us alone. Hey, but you leave. We don't need you around here. Huh? What did I do? This is worse than I thought. Can we do something here? I don't know. People won't listen to us. Even we try. This is getting really bad. What can we do? Discover something. Leave this town. Oh no, leave. Oh no, of course. It was been me. Oh no, Nizuka. Mister? Ah, this sucks. Don't worry about me. This is nothing. I'm okay. Why are they shouting? I'm scared. I don't know. Maybe they are cheering? Everything is fine. Tristan, you better pay up for the request, got it or else. We will call the cops, yeah, sure, old man. For all I can, let's see what happens. You, I'm sure you will pay up, coward. I wonder who lyric the coward here, cuckoo. The coward is getting more and more agitated. We should take that guy somewhere safe or not, away from this mob. Just as I thought, I can't stand this. We will help him, right? The only interesting thing the old man has is his bald head. Oh lord, he bleeding as well. That's you 10 years from now. Okay, even. Oh, hello, Sad. Welcome. Yeah, he bleeding the Yakuza guy. On his the guy's bleeding. He bleeding a lot. If you are up for it, don't look back now. Understood. To somehow I doubt listening. Just leaving this super high is a good idea. And as soon as he gets the spotlight, she will freeze. How annoying. Being a fool and easy. How can I really do this? I hope, but you know. You're right, I shouldn't always rely on you. How can I please to me? I can do this, don't worry. Is that so? Then before we jump right to it, do you have a plan at all? A plan? Of course not. You didn't think this through, did you? Maybe I did or maybe not. So much for not relying on me. Well, that's just typical kuku. Now then, before you head in and embarrass yourself, I guess I suggest a different idea. Ooh, that's expected. I'm all ears, kuku. It's simple. Just talk to him. Eh? That's it? It's simple, alright? Well, I think this would be the best way to handle that. Right now, he'll look kinda lost. Good point. Just get them out of here. I am not too fond of this particular crowd. Be gentle, be quick, walk your magic. Hi! Walk our magic. Yay! If he loses his passion, it will be bad. These testers? Ooh, yes, exactly. Now go get them, tiger. Time is ticking, go. Ah, yes. Understood. Kurego! 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 Save the day! Yay! Kurha the mediator. Kurego! No, I won't be bold. Cause I will die before that happen, hey? Oh no, don't say that. Kurha the mediator, yeah? Jeez, why do I still feel restless? Hello, Diwakner, what do you think you are doing? This Yakuza is dangerous, ignore them, Kureha. I can do for this, just keep walking, it will be fine. Kurepok, Kurengo, deceit yourself. Don't blame me later. What was that again? Just getting nervous, maybe a little push will help. Ah, yes. What is he even doing? That girl is crazy. Listen, we are gonna be here all day if you don't do something. Scared? You are scared, aren't you? These are getting heated so fast. Come on, Kureha, do something. Wait, guys. At the first stream, Kureha left her purse in the office, right? Did Kureha already got her purse back? Wallet, right? Did she already get her wallet back? Because she already got to the office twice, right? We already passed 2 days. She already got it back? I don't know. Still shaking, completely frozen on the spot. Great. What can I do? Is that so? I wonder who's the real coward here. That's a breath from your party. Blank it up for the crowd. Wow, quit running your mouth. You really don't want to piss me off. Oh, this bald man. His ego really shone at his head, you know, it's so blinding. Repok. Oh yeah, see, got it back. Oh, cool. Kureha, meanwhile, can we leave now? I want to go home. I'm really sorry for this. Hold on for a little longer, okay? Everything gonna be alright, I promise. Okay. Hey, you coward, you don't wanna fight, huh? In that case, my car, that ugly dander, who do you think is gonna pay for that? Don't even think of leaving until I'm done with ya. I won't pay you anything. That one, do you really think I will let you go scot-free? Be ready to meet your maker, you punk! Stop! What the? What? With you, lady? Can you see we are busy here? And what are you on about? The report, how much is that? Quit joking around. You wanna pay for him? Yes, I will. Just don't hurt him. Alright. 10,000 yen. Ooh, what? 10,000 yen for a small net? What a bald guy. He just tried to extort us for a profit. What a bald head. No, he's so bad. Bald man, no. I thought you are the next Saitama, but you aren't. So sad. Go get them, girl. Ura. And I'm actually being generous. Are they plus, are they advanced? No, if you are using an insurance, you will just need to pay a claim free fee. In my place, if you have car insurance and then, you know, you hit something, you just need to pay a claim fee, just like just $10, you know, for a claim fee. I think this old man is being, you know, just trying to make profit out of us. Cops, we gonna be bold. Oh, I can worry about that later. That old man hair is holding for on for a dear life. Yeah, you know, this strand of hair over here is holding on to the dear life. After this incident, the hair gonna fall off. Look, and then the hair gonna reincarnate to another world. Then there is gonna be a story about an hair story in another world. Bold grandpa hair story in another world. I think that's gonna be interesting story. I can worry about the letter. Yeah, pasti we all gonna be bold. That's a bull. I can see right through you. It's gleeful. The crowd is none the wiser. Look, you really don't have to. I said I will pass. It's really going for it. I mean, sure, that's one way out. Now we are talking. Well, then I will take that ride here. That we all do. Hey, you are living just like that. You are just living. Curious teacher, you are living just like that. What about the Yakuza guy? Oh, I'm done here. Why don't you do it yourself? Are you serious? And oh, big muscle guy, try to be careful next time. See you later. Wahahaha. Oh god, what an old stupid man. Oop, what an old bald stupid extorting scammer. The hell gonna be using a yes, pee back. Am I reading it right? Feedback. I think if I look at the bot head for 1 second, I'm gonna go blind. Yeah, of course. See you later. This one hurdle done, I guess. Oh, come on. Oh, somebody please think of the children. Oh, you're right. Look, that's what I know, but it was all bull, you know, that's right. I didn't ask for this. That's anywhere. Come on, you should thank her too. Thank you. It's fine, really. And any guess you can go somewhere else? I'm not too comfortable with the crowd over there. I'll let them stand on all I care. That's what now, outfit? You're getting outfit now? Huh? You can read minds? Or not, cuckoo. We need to get you to the hospital. You need to be treated that one. Sure, oh yeah, I still have a problem to introduce myself. Name Onizuka. Onizuka. Oh, I'm Kureha. Continue, alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, you better. Piss off. Could it just happen? Not what I expected, but somehow he's this work. Baby steps. Okay, we are here at the hospital. What's up? What? Cutting my bad. Right, damn smoke sense from that girl is clouding my sense. I can feel any emotion as blurry as shocked as I should. It's probably the same for the girl. Not that she noticed the difference anyway. A disfigured demon like me is far more trained. This small town is just big problem waiting to implode. Everyone here has some level of negativity. I mean, I know humans weren't perfect, but everyone is possible shadow target. I'm anyway having my sense how that life is going to be a major problem.
Nimatnan mentraktir satu rendang mini. Permisi numpang lewat.
Thank you Jonathan for the satu rendang mini. Thank you. Permisi numpang lewat. Arigato. Thank you. Arigato. Onizuka ya. Panty gland. What is panty gland? Panties gland. Glasses guy is all the talk. No, but SMH my head. Smokers are bad, let's go. Yes. smoker are bad. Oh, Onizuka is smoking, I see. He can smoke with one hand, that's amazing. Thank you, arigato. Thank you. Kol rendang, say, arigato, arigato. Really appreciate it. I should also take a closer look at Mr. Hayek and my Mighty Tanaka. Always being stressed and angry. Should I have things? There's a lot of negative emotion building up from just one man. Then again, Tanaka seems to release the negativity by bullying Kureha. Ah, this hurt my head. Ahai, thanks for accompanying me here. If it weren't for you, things might turn sour. I know what is, I'm glad I was able to help. What happened was weird, but I bet it was all just a big misunderstanding. In this close-minded little town, huh? I don't think so, Kureha. Did I say I was thankful, but you probably should not get involved with me. Why not? It's not like you are a criminal, right? The more you get involved with me, the more problem you will face. You will be treated as a thug just by being near me. But wasn't I clear enough? I just back down. Doesn't look like you can change his mind right now. Even I wouldn't try changing his mind about it. Look, the nurse is here. Mr. Takeshi? Takeshi Onizuka? Yeah. Right over here, please follow me. See ya. Call me later. Hey, yeah, I'm fine. Okay. Oh, I don't think I can go back to work now. My lunch break is long over. Tanaka just chill me out if he see me coming back late. Even if I do go back today, he's gonna...
Iban mentraktir 10 rendang mini. Going to sleep now. Thanks for the stream.
Thank you, Iban, for rendang. Have a good night. I hope you wake up early in the morning tomorrow, Iban. So, sahur if you have, you know, a fasting for tomorrow. Thank you, Iban. Have a good night. Oh, yeah. See me, Iban. Bye-bye. Thank you for coming. See you, Iban. See you. Arigato. Thank you. Arigato. Thank you. The indoor hospital, yeah. Thank you, gamer. Good night. Bye-bye, Iban. Good night. Have a nice dream. Have a nice sleep. Have a nice dream. I hope you dream about pigeon. I hope so. If I do go back today, he's gonna hammer me down tomorrow. I'd rather not. How? Oh. Let's just go on patrol later. I finally sent something. Thank you, Iban. Have a good night. Oh. Ooh, hi, look. Is that no strength training girl from the park? Ooh. I sent a fun emotion from her heart to pin down. Oh, yeah, Tia, so what's she doing here? She looks happy. Maybe she's missing a friend or relative. Maybe she's dying. No, she's not dying. What do you mean, Blackwing-chan? Patrick, hello. Dream about bird, yes. What happened if I dream about you, Hatoka-san? Choo, thank you. If you dream about me, then it's gonna be fine. Blackwing-chan so mean. Why do you think she's dying, Blackwing-chan? Lolly hole. Please don't eat the lolly, please, hole-chan. Ouch! Stop, not funny. I'm not a racist. A little too dark won't play like this, not you. It can be scary at times. Juga, Patrick, thank you for coming. It can be scary at times. I hope the person is safe. The thing is doing great. Still can check the feeling there's something up with her. Remember the back? In the park, yeah, I remember sensing something. It looks like she isn't going anywhere anytime soon. Maybe I should go and talk to her. Hi there. Hello, Hasu-chan. Do you remember me? The lady from the park. May I sit here? Sure, feel free. By the way, is everything alright? Are you waiting for someone? Yes, I'm waiting. A friend? You know, waiting can get really boring. Something's up. Well, I guess it's not. It does get boring if you are just sitting around. I am sorry if I am crying a bit too much. What about you, Auntie Kureha? Why are you here? Auntie? You know, out of all things that happening, Kureha is more annoyed when we have to call her Auntie. Wait, semua. Waktu berkata kan arigato. Ada tulis arigato. Halo juga, halo. Patrick, if you wanna try the game, it's on the description box. Also, all of the BGM is available on Spotify. Check out our website, Steam, and Twitter, Blackwing Gaming. Yes. Auntie old, that's why Kureha getting triggered here. Yeah, look. I'm gonna say first time. Auntie, I've met a company, a friend of mine. He just got a little bit injured. Oh, I hope your friend feels somewhat better after their visit here. The doc know what they are doing. Thank you, Hasu-chan. That's very kind of you. I'd be really sad if any of my friends got sick. You know, sometimes we will fight a bit for a while. Still, they are in my friends. I wish we could fight together forever. But recently I've been thinking if we fight and stuff, do they really need me? Well, I also have this kind of day. My boss and coworkers tire me. But do you ever feel like you just want to disappear? Sometimes I just don't want to agree with, you know, just plain no yelling. Say, do you want to talk about something? I can listen. Halo Kaneko, halo Saber. Wait. Sarang kecoa kah? Sarang kecoa. Oh, kentas kokos. Halo, kentas kokos. Halo, halo. Welcome to my stream. Mirasai, mate. I like the BGM, guys. The classic guitar is nice. Wait, small. What the hell? Wait. No, you don't need to disappear. What happened? Wait, John, I don't want to disappear. I want you to live long. Wait, don't say you wanna disappear. Wait, go play with ball or something. Hiya, Loli thinking ya best stuff. Yeah, Loli thinking ya best stuff, guys. Wait, thinking about disappearing, guys. Wait, miss that, guys. Wait. Nah, it's fine. I don't think we will be able to get more out of her right now. There is something up, but hey, we are in a hospital. Imagine get back here all the time. If Kureha keeps up, she might feel threatened and really close up. So I mean, Kureha does look like a little bit like a kidnapper now. Well, I guess I will head up for now. I hope the person you are visiting will get better soon. I guess we're having the same. Goodbye, Auntie. Thank you, Uwe. We are late. Sure are. Well, that's what might happen. Still, this was some crazy coincidence. Car crash, where this Onizuka fellow miraculously survived and even protected a child. An angry mob, a lost child. Still no sight of the shadow. You think that we will find something by now? Was I wrong after all? No, it did escape. Then it has to be somewhere close to me. It has to be in town. No doubt about that. I just want to do this finally and Tanaka-san will be mad. You are still worried about that. Look, I'm suffering for you. I still be fine. You think? I don't know. I don't want her to get in trouble. The hospital set was made by Tomonari, and this is a full 3D blender render. Oh yeah, I can see that. I can see this is a 3D guys. Come on, mom. A classic studio. But still, but no bad. What's more important? The idea from Metal Set Import or Mankind? Oh, what am I supposed to say here? That's just setback. We will. You will see. But we, I mean you. Oh yeah, I'm sure I will go by unnoticed. I will blend in quite well with my back cut off a hair. No worry. No one was ever. Why? Get a hint of sarcasm there. Whatever do you mean? Black wing tie? Black wing tie? Not yet. The way how Breha says it. Guys, okay, I get it. We will head back. We should be able to run over there without the incident. Not that it matters, flight is late. Oh, well, it's a smart shot. Maybe Tanaka will see the extra effort. Running back late, well, it's not easy, that kind of effort. But we better go. Cuckoo, it's been fine, you will see. Almost there. I can see the building already. Now plan of action. How do you wanna sneak in? I will just go in front and check whatever Tanaka is out of his office. And I will affect Iwasaki and Yamada, his goons. Ah, his goons? Kukuku, you let your true feelings slip there. My colleagues like Tanaka-san very much, so they probably reported I was not different. You didn't notice it. When worse come to worse, show them your fangs and say, "Bleh, I must steal your blood. Bleh, I'm gonna steal your blood. Bleh, bleh, the blue, the bleh, the bleh, the blue, the bleh, the bleh, the bleh, the blue. Soon and then I will chew their arms. Ooh, Kureha chewing their arms. Who wanna get chewed by Kureha, guys? Like chewing the arms. Ooh, how cool is that? Dream of the mankind is getting chewed by Kureha in the hand. Great idea. They're getting kind of irritated. Well, not that I can understand. Nancy work is better than honest work. I will leave the honesty to Kureha. Shall we go then? Sure. To see Mas Cursor position. Oh wow, BP. That was easier than expected. I can save my Tanaka was nowhere to be seen. I think he died. Iwasaki and Yamada seem to be competing at the work for a change. All the other office doesn't seem to even care. Work. As I said before, this place is a trap. No wonder rarely anyone to get us. Their precious work is far more important. Better to make their boss happy, or else to cook. I'm glad I'm on my own boss. I am BP getting my hopes up. Right there. Oh, right there. Kusa. Oh, look at this, guys. Is it that Kusa? Oh, wait. Is it the grass, guys? Or this thing read something else? This really similar to that Kusa. As you see, we're right there. Hi, BP getting my hopes up. Do I see a tissue here? I can see what is this? Plastic or something? Kusa, indeed, grass. Yes. Kusa! Oh, look at what a smiley. Stop it. Broken. Wait, guys. Kureha sitting in a broken computer? Then how does it work? Because the screen is broken. Oh no. And a cup ramen too. I'm not suited for everyday jobs. Do something day in, day out. Hi, I'm Blackwing-chan. I checked, there is nobody here. We can talk a bit. So yeah, I was right, completely right. It was easy slipping in, true, but that's unusual. Where is Tanaka-san? He might be welcome, but usually he is here to offload his work into you. Oh, yes, pretty much. That's why I was so worried. Consider yourself lucky. Oh yeah, that's the Among Us indeed. Grass. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad he's not here. But unbelievable, I think I understand what is happening here. Well, it's probably one of the reasons he was able to provide such a strong vessel. Reha, are you worried? Worried about Tanaka? It's weird, isn't it? He always saw mean and degrading. But you know, he's still a human being. There is another side that we know basically nothing about. This small glimpse we are able to see through the short time we spent together. So it doesn't paint him in the best light, and I hate it. I hate how he is avoiding all the stuff he's supposed to do. Well, even despite that, he has his own life and his own worries. His own happiness, oh sweet, his own sorrow, thunder. The feeling of thunder, the profound feeling from realizing that everyone's alive. As complex as one's own, yeah. They are constantly living despite one personal lack of awareness of it. What's that? Cool, it doesn't matter. It's commendable, you feel that way. Blackwing-chan, could he be the shadow next target? We talked about this before. I currently doubt it. He has an outlet to funnel his emotion into. Me? How? Ni buka la buka korepion buka pion. I really don't appreciate getting handled like this. Did Korea just smack Blackwing-chan? Can be helped. They're deploying the hand back. Hey, who are you talking to? No one. Ooh, talking to yourself. Korea pion has secrets. No, it really was no one. Just talking to myself. Who's getting better at finding us? Yes. She's growing up so fast. Telling what less like it's nothing. Is this why they call an app? Is this what they call an app? Office time. Yeah, guys. Oh, it's already 1 a.m. I didn't realize it. Oh god, Lord. I think this is gonna be our last push after this scene change. We're gonna end the stream and continue tomorrow, okay? So everyone can sleep and have a nice rest. Also, me not so. Telling what was like not. I wonder which devil is corrupting her. I was wondering where Tanaka-san is. Ever since I started working here, he hasn't missed a day. Not a single day of no harassment. I can deny that. Well, I for one, I am kinda glad I got afternoon without him. Oh, pasti banyak kan was kurasubasa. Oke ya. It is true, but logically speaking is not possible. Hey, really? Oh no. What kurasubasa? Kurasubasa. I wasn't here at most of the time. Aniko, how was it? Come welcome. I was there most of the time. Halo, si kemas, selamat malam. Hiyo. Awak, welcome si. Oh, thank you very much for covering me. That was very kind of you. No worry, I felt good to be finally be able to tell him that you old days of power has been out over. I might like retro things, but that can stay in the past. Did he do anything to you? Like more work? Oh no, what if he report you to HR, the worst possible thing? HR? Oh no, that be the absolute worst, not HR. Woman of my heart. Hey, don't you worry, I properly dealt with it. He won't be hurting us for the foreseeable future. I felt, what was that? I was something there. What do you mean by that? Dealt with that? Let's just say, I think his unearned position in this company might be in danger. I think unearned? Oh god, Tanaka, I'm so sorry for you, Tanaka. Who knows, maybe someone more suitable might get his job instead. Maybe even yours truly. Did you just start out? I'm kidding. Oh, Buka, so sweet, so funny. See, you see though? I felt something sharp when she said that. A heart ping of jealousy, envy even. This is concerning. Perhaps please feel the same. Not to be told, I discussed a few things with him. Then his girl defense force us right in. Girl, dishing out jabs left and right, but I was able to safely deflect his vicious attack. Is he role-playing? Yamada-san and Iwasaki-san? Yeah. The mental attack were dreadful, but my physical resistance is high. Far too high for such feeble-minded servants. Buka! Buka blackmail, I think so. Buka doing blackmail, guys. Semangat streaming, thank you sih, kamu welcome, thank you. Have a good night, enjoy the stream if you wanna stay. My agility level is far superior. Dodging is my forte. So what if they give a high chess score? It is anything. She thinks that others have attributes that would suit her better. And she wants to have Tanaka's job. And she likes this mug. This is it. Or is it? Come on, Koreha. Realize we might have a target here. We need to research this further. Anyway, long story short, don't worry about him. Say, are you free this afternoon? Now what? That we might have a bit of time. Let's do something fun. I just found the bus and I want to check it out. How about it? But hi, it's now or never. Take this. Ha! Safe. So let's choose, guys. Kick again? Or. Koreha already understand. I'm gonna also first. Good luck with the rest of the stream. Ciao again, mommy. Thank you, Rizcon. Have a good night, Rizcon. Have a good night. Have a nice stream. See you. Thank you for coming, Rizcon. Kick again, why? Kick her, wake her up. I wonder what the best. I already make a quick quick save though. Let's kick again. There. Ah. Ah. After all, how can I say no? Understandable. Good Bjorn, you are fine. Thanks. You know, I always want a friend to share a secret with, to have sleepovers with. I'm looking forward to it. Likewise, but where are we going? Just wait and see. Let's meet at 7 here at the address. Cross the screen right. No kick this more. Eh? No kick? No way. Yes. Oh crap! Oh no, oh crap. Oh no, I just overwrite my I just overwrite my save, god damn it. I'm seriously understood. Amina, yeah, let's go and have a nice evening. She got it, a bit chatty, but she got it. I haven't been on dates for so long. I'm sorry. All I want to say that was going out would be nice. I don't mean like that either. Rest of you, you know, platonic dating. But I mean evening with friends, yes. Kuriha does not make this anymore a work. Or obvious, I need to do something. Oh no. I need to do something. Friends? Not like we are friends yet. I already know you. Ha ha ha. You know, like that thing to learn more about each other, to become friends. Us to stop. Lifuka has the shadow. We need to get closer. Don't instigate. Kuriha, calm down yourself. Prepion, is everything alright? Yes. Stop. Hey. What? Stop making this anymore awkward. Enough. Excuse me? Not you. I would never yell at you. You are too cute for that. Wait, no. I didn't mean it either. I'm not cute. You just need to stop. Oh, oh my dear. What? You are one thing. I like cute girls. No kick, yes kick. No kick is more money to say. No, you're ready to start check quick. Heck, you just can use black a few times. Ah, see, I say, hi, yeah, those MC, I put this on the spiritual level. Oh, no. Yeah, Kuriha is, you know, guys, Kuriha really like a cute girls. That's true, Kuriha like cute girls. You do, huh? Not like Kuku, what is happening? Kurepion, nice routine. Just a bit more and we could perform a comedy in a club. I'd be the straight man. Kuriha as the funny man. I can see that. Sure, Kurepion. Let's go on a nice steamy date. Ooh, steamy date. Who knows what could happen? What? Look at this face, guys. Oh, this is priceless. This is not priceless, guys. Look at so priceless, so priceless. Hahaha, too easy, I agree. Orang. Like me. Steamy dead, ooh, steamy enemy. This is pain. Oh, yeah. See letter, yeah, letter. But how you know? Don't say it. I know that was hilarious. Yes. Oh, what of you to this her with? The die Kuriha sent to accidentally. The day Kuriha accidentally asked out on a romantic date. Ooh, steamy date. Back to the topic. Aside from that, did you? Yes, I felt it too. let's go to my cubicle. We have a few things to discuss. I agree, Alon, CY. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. This right? That feeling we are looking for? And it's Puka. Maybe how? By Puka Chan. I don't know why her special feeling. Not English, guys. I don't know why her specifically, but well, for now, we don't even know she is possessed. We don't? No. Please, like, panicking helps no one. Just that Puka feeling went a bit haywire there. That doesn't mean necessary, mean. We need more info. I have to admit, it's kind of hard to feel for the specific emotion that the shadow led into. Yeah, I agree, BP. I think told you before that, right? Let's say it, guys. Page 2. What? And then we return. No? Repeat. No? We to the main menu. Hi. Oh, well, what a cool game. So, we doesn't know that if Puka is possessed or not. So, if you guys want to know if Puka is possessed or not, let's meet again on the next stream, okay? Thank you for coming, Mina. I'm hurt now, hi, oh my, what did you do? Let's see, let's call out name. Okay, Sky, BP, Iban, thank you for donating. And the other guy, thank you for the nose, thank you for for coming. DP, thank you, Howl, thank you, Ivan, thank you, Zero, Wilson, Tikuma, Tans, and everyone else, thank you for coming. Numpad, thank you. My chat doesn't scroll really high, so. Anzu, Kentos, thank you. And every friends that came from the Black Wings, Debbie, Ivan, Spoon Boy is Ivan. Oh my god! Paul, thank you. Havok, thank you for coming. Sad, thank you. K13, thank you. Kuronia, thank you for coming. Draconic, thank you for coming. I think that's all. I'm sorry if I cannot say all of your name. The chat doesn't scroll to the when the stream starts. So, yeah. I thought what I was using was real. Thank you for coming, everyone. Oh, it's okay. I'm happy that you guys came. I'm really grateful that to have you guys here playing with me. Even though some of you that working in the game already know the full story, but still enjoying my stream, playing, and you know, reading it. So much, I really appreciate it. I really love you guys. Thank you so much for coming. Brian too, I guess he came. Thank you so much for coming. And Harold, I think he came too, right? I forgot. There's someone else, your voice. Oh, you can add hydration, maybe tea with honey. Oh yeah, I will drink a tea after this. Tea with lemon though, not no honey. Not dropping one, but thank you. I had a great thank you, Rizkan. Thank you. I'll come back. Thank you, everyone. Let's meet again tomorrow. Maybe in afternoon, I will post the room. Yeah. Atso, drag the drag. Thank you. Yokane, Dino, halo Dino. Thank you for coming. Thank you, my friends, all of my friends. Thank you for coming. You all is a really good friend. Come on, everyone. a good night, Mina. I will end the stream now. See you tomorrow. What's the calling card, Mina? Atsukane ni, thank you. Atsukane mama. Atsukane bye bye. Have a good night. Good night. Good night, please. Cannot wait to hear about this, okay. Atsukane, thank you, thank you, thank you. Arigato, arigato. Bye bye. Mwah. Mwah. See you. Bye-bye. Oh, have a good night. Have a good dream, Mina. See you.
Kimochi mo apure dasu omoi mo osamaru get me out of